Park, Orange and Putnam, and the following areas in Connecticut: Northern Fairfield, Northern New Haven, Northern Middlesex, and Northern New London. Winter weather advisory remains in effect until 10 a.m. Thursday. Locations: interior portions of the lower Hudson Valley, western Passaic, New Jersey, and interior southern Connecticut. Hazard types: snow, sleet, and freezing rain. Accumulations: additional 2 to 3 inches snow, along with less than 2/10 of an inch of ice. Timing: snow should continue into early evening, mainly for interior southern Connecticut. The snow will mix with sleet and pockets of freezing rain for the lower Hudson Valley and western Passaic, New Jersey. This mix transitions to mostly freezing rain and sleet across these areas later tonight. Impacts: wintry precipitation will make travel difficult from late this afternoon into Thursday morning. Visibilities will be reduced below 1/2 mile at times. For the following area in New Jersey: Sussex, winter weather advisory remains in effect until 6 a.m. Thursday. Ice accumulations: a quarter of an inch of ice is expected through tonight, mainly in the higher terrain of western Sussex County. Snow accumulations: the snow accumulation part of this winter event is done with about 1/2 inch to 2.5 inches of new snow reported. Timing: freezing rain is expected to fall over the western higher terrain into tonight. Some plain rain might occur. In the rest of the county, mainly rain is expected, although some pockets of freezing rain are possible only in the higher terrain in the eastern part of the county. Impacts: untreated surfaces will become hazardous due to snow and now the ice. There could be enough snow and ice on trees and power lines to cause weak tree limbs to fall and possibly cause power outages. The greatest impacts will be in the western higher terrain locations. Travel over untreated higher terrain roadways will become hazardous tonight. Temperatures remain